This was originally going to be a live stream, but due to technical limitations and technical difficulties and hardware limitations, I had to do it as a recorded episode at 30 frames per second. I apologize for the inconvenience, but I hope you still enjoy it. Thank you, and happy Halloween. First off, I just want to say happy Halloween to every player from Progressbar95. Second of all, I am very sorry about the live stream. See, I could not get the live stream to work at 60 FPS, at least correctly. It would lag a lot. Nor could I get it to work at 30 FPS. So I had to settle for the next best thing, which is recording Progressbar95 at 30 FPS. I'll explain what I did on the live stream. I cleaned the bin, found some secrets, you know, the usual stuff. So I shut down the first session, which was intended to be the live stream one, into the second session, which is the recorded one you're about to see. So with all that said, hope you still enjoy the video nonetheless, and happy Halloween, everybody! Okay, 'tis unfortunate, but what can you do? I can't live stream, so I'll just have to record the episode, like usual. Hello folks, this is GamerNerd, and welcome to the Halloween episode of Progressbar95. I wish I could live stream for you, but, well, when you got a crappy computer like mine, what are you gonna do? Anyway, let's get started. I have played a session of Progressbar95 before, but it turned out to be a complete bust due to the live stream constantly lagging, so I had to go with the next best thing. Alright. Go.
You've got mail.
Right. I already cleaned in last session, so... And the puzzle's solved, so that covers that, so. Yeah, the Halloween live stream was a bust, so. About the only thing you can do is record it.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Recording seems to go pretty well. Streaming, on the other hand, not so much. Oh. got a dead pixel. There we go. Now, if you're anything like me, you delete the unknown files, because, let's be clear, you don't know what's on them. Okay, doing good. Right then.
Thank you. Thank you.
Correct. Okay. Thank you. Right. Stay tuned. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Just so you guys know, I made a bit of a post stating that the live stream in 60fps did not work out due to technical limitations as well as lag, so yeah, that's the thing. Okay. Right. With that post sent out and everything else taken care of, time to check out where we are. I'm titled on view folder gave 3 data 2. Okay. Come on. That's all the characters you can fit. Okay. Okay. The loading part? Hold on. Okay, we're back and let's see if this works. Oh I think I forgot where I was. Okay. Right. Okay. Right. Let's see now. Let's see. Thank you. Let me check the Latin code that came up. Fortune 9. Okay. First off, thanks for joining in the Happy Halloween episode of the Progressbar95. And if you're just tuning in, I just want to thank you for letting me be a part of your awesome time in the challenge. Although, the live stream, I had up with my fault for 60 FPS. I don't think that's going to happen because of being called hardware limitations. Right.
Give me a Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Tomato.
Okay. Okay.
Demand.
Okay, let's wait for him to wake up. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. right.
Demand. Do
You've got mail.
Ooh, got some mail there.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, 300%. 8 dogs in gloves, 20 clippies. The challenges, so I'm gonna get to those later.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right there. Right. Right. Clippy at the back. That's pretty cool. Right. Okay. Right. That's some progress ball here. Well, that was pretty good.
You've got mail.
Let's see the CRT display. Let's see if it's working. Seems to be displaying okay, so nothing too wrong with keeping it on there. Once you start. The CRT display looks pretty cool. I wonder if RS-12 has the CRT display ability as well. Nope. Let's see, progress bar this.
You've got mail.
That, my friend, is spam, so we'll deal with that. See if any frames are dropping. Certainly don't think so, but one never knows, do one. Nice. Great. Nice.
You've got mail.
Right. Here we go. Oof. That vampire clippy, man. That's no truth, that's a trick. Okay. Now, I see Clippy holding a dynamite. Now I know that's a trick.
You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
That is so cool. Getting 300%? Really cool.
You've got mail. Progressbar95. Right.
come on.
You've got mail.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Ooh, got all the challenges completed. Progressbar95. We haven't given that a fair shot in a while. I noticed that stick of dynamite you were holding up, Clippy. You're trying to trick me! When you have that speech bubble that says trick or treat, I know you're trying to trick me, Clippy. Looking too good. Redo. Right. Okay, let's see this. Holy crap. You're about to make it.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Come on. Made it. Not too bad.
Got mail.
Yeah, no more challenges to complete today. Alright, it's pretty good. I'm getting enough of this episode now. Alright. That does it for all of the 30 days of Progressbar95. And I, of course, do mean that. Because we are getting a very special update, the October update, which is apparently coming out in November, which is a little bit late for that, because, really, you've had almost an entire month to work on that update, and you still haven't released it. Progress bar. Progress bar. Your schedule slip is awkward. But still, I'm willing to live with it. Anyway, that's all you know. This is the Game Nerd. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in whenever I do the next video of Progress Bar 95. Peace out, everyone. Okay. Now, this was originally planned to be a live stream of Progressbar95 at 60 frames per second. However, this didn't happen for two reasons. Number one, lag. Yeah, you can't avoid it with streaming online sometimes. And it is noteworthy for bringing the enjoyment of, if not killing it outright, many videos in games alike. Especially the input lag on games like Friday Night Funkin', where you're trying to press the arrow, the directional arrow or whatever, and it either misses the input or registers it like a millisecond too late or something, and you can't be off by more than about 40 milliseconds, which is enough to lose you your sick rating and get you good instead. However, there was so much lag with the live stream that I tried lowering the frames per second rating to 30 FPS. I tried live streaming it that way, and needless to say, that didn't work either. So, the only thing I could do was record it like a normal episode. So, I'm sorry to all the folks who were expecting a 60 frames per second live stream in Progress Bar, but, well, safe to say the computer limitations threw a monkey wrench in those plans. Anyway, regarding Progress Bar 95, I've been more than happy that instant frequently asked questions from some people who don't know much about Progressbar95. There are some examples, though, like some people don't know how to get into the progress DOS and terminus or whatever. You can just simply access them through their respective menus. For example, with progress computer, you've got like progress DOS, or sometimes it'll be named progress CMD in the later versions of it. There's also filer for bar OS's 1 through 9. And then on 10 later, you've got like terminus added to it, which is basically progress bar's version of the terminal feature. It is pretty good. The terminus feature has like a hidden folder feature. If you see a folder with a dot before the name of the folder, that means it's a hidden folder. And if you type in CD and then the hidden folder, the dot is there to determine whether or not that folder is a hidden folder. So that's an added mechanic with the Progressbar95, which I've been using and abusing quite a lot throughout this challenge, I will admit it. And, secret hunting is a pretty good thing. Like, you could find, like, potential for, like, thousands of Easter eggs there. And is well worth the time. Sometimes you have to do a little hex puzzle here and there, but that's just me. And some people don't know how to unlock certain systems or whatnot, like Hackbrush, for instance. Play until you get to bar OS 12, restart the system, and then wait on the boot screen for a few seconds. Then Hackbrush should appear. And that's how you get Hackbrush. There's lots of new things coming, like a calendar feature, progress solitaire, which I think is a 5-card version of solitaire. I don't know why they reduced solitaire down to just 5 cards, but that's just me. I'm not the developer of this product anyhow, but I am a big fan of it and I would like to see it get better and better. Maybe in later versions of Progress Solitaire, it would have more and more cards added, and more complexity. Or maybe you could have like a jack card alongside the queen and king card. Maybe have the progress bar in the 5 logo, or Bin be the jack character. That could help. Anyways, I've been rambling on too much. If you like this Halloween special, and it must have been a lot of fun for me to make, but too bad you couldn't get a live stream. Still, you at least get something. I still recorded an episode, so you guys could get at least something. Anyway, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.
And happy Halloween to the Let's Play Progressbar95 viewers from the Gamer Nerd.